Hey, off we go to San Diego, California. It is about 31 degrees in good old Phoenix, Arizona. Suppose I should be doing the PBC. I'm never very good at that kind of stuff. Set out at an iron butt three or four times and never got around to the documentation. So I don't do that stuff anymore. Nice little sunrise this morning. Permit going to the west. Is it too cold for the dog? Whew. Man, I am not used to cold weather no more. I'm gonna hide out here at the pump. And get a little bit warm again. So I need to make it to 29 Palms exit off I-10 and head over the mountain. But it's freaking cold. I mean, we're talking, I don't know, 32 degrees or so. I don't know. Is it worth it? Mr. Rojo Neck, is it worth it? I don't know. I'm gonna get a couple more exits and see where we can get to. Maybe bail on this and go to Tortilla Flat, I don't know. We are back on the road again. Decision made, here we go.
Thank you.
we've made it about 50 miles from the house, and it is too stinking cold. This has got to be the, I think it's the coldest day of the year. It's only going to be, in Phoenix, it's only going to be about 49 degrees high temperature. So, farther I get out in the desert, the colder it got. And we're going to turn around, we're going to go to a place called Tortilla Flat. So,